She is a member of other local organizations, including Voices Against Violence, the League of Women Voters, the Interfaith Harmony Council, and the NAACP. Hiba is a wife and mother of four wonderful children and someone that you always want to listen to.
It really is an honor to be considered among the ranks of such amazing women, and I really do appreciate it. This was also a big surprise for me, and you know, you do things for different reasons. Different people are driven by different things. For me, it's the passion to bring people together that really drives me, and the reaction and the change that I see in people's faces when understanding replaces misunderstanding. And that's a really beautiful concept to work toward. I moved to Panama City from Atlanta, Georgia when I was 8 years old, and then I left and I lived in places like Chicago and Tampa and London, and I was engaged in so much social activism there that when I moved back to Panama City, I thought to myself, where am I ever going to find this kind of, you know, just enthusiasm? I found it in different organizations like through Janice and other local activities, but I thought, you know, we need to be the change that we want to see in this world. And so I'm gonna take charge. I'm gonna lead the way, and you know, either jump on with me or get out of my way. And I feel like I like to govern under the principle that, you know, be the flower that gives fragrance even to the hand that crushes it. So when obstacles come in your way, you know, just move forward. And it really is an honor to get this recognition and award, and I really appreciate it. Thank you to the Girl Scouts of Northwest Florida, Panhandle, and thank you all very much.